Hey everybody, my name is Shella and you're watching to my YouTube channel. We have started with picking the next field of Elster. There are still enough trees on this field which are empty, but the trees that have apples have a lot more apples, so that's good. Quality of the apples seems really good, so that's something what we are happy with. Because there's more apples in this field, we decided to start with the bin trailers. Because it's undoable if you have to drive more than two bins into a row. Then you better have the bin trailers attached to the plugger tracks. That makes more sense. So the bearings of this bin table are worn out. It can shuffle too much and that causes the table will hit this bar and get stuck. So we have to fix that. So let's take the table off and put new bearings on.
You can see this is completely filled with apple juice,
and that's the cause that the bearing went out, because apple juice gets in there and that makes the bearings rot away later. So one bearing inside, and to take that out we have to take the Allen key bolts out, and then we can take the whole system out. So now we can take it out easily. And we can hit that one out, and then it should be fine. So the bearing is out now. Time to put the new one in. To make things easier, we always put the bearings on this shaft. And then you can put the table on. But first we have to assemble the table again. So the table got new bearings now, and I put a lot of grease in, so where grease is no water can be. So if everything goes well, it should be protected for a few years and probably then needs new bearings again. So the table of this machine was a bit bent here, and I bend it back now. Now everything should be clear. Even if it's hanging. So after harvesting, there are still some apples left on the trees. So it seems like we have a nice second harvest on this field. These apples are not ready to pick yet. They don't have the size or color they need to have. So we leave them hanging for 10 more days and then we see what it is. We pick them and we decide at that moment if we pick everything or if we do a third picking round. The Santana are also ready to pick. So we are really curious about this apple, how it will go.